this video, we are going to look at a super trend indicator, which can clearly identify the trend for us. And also, we have a multi time frame super trend indicator. You can also double confirm whether the super trend also exists in the higher time frames. Okay. So, here is the indicator. So, I just installed the indicator here. Correct. So, this is not an indicator which I created. This is already created by someone. So, you can use this. And then you can take the trades. Okay, so this is a lower indicator. You see here, you can set it as day, week, and month, so that you want to see on a higher time frame what are the different. Is it green or red or blue? Right. Make sure it's it also has a same buy signal on the higher time frame also. So here's a super trend indicator. With all these settings here, you can basically, if you want to turn on certain things, you can turn on, but just keep the default buy. Whatever it, default it is, okay. So now, okay, apply. So now, if you see here, it can clearly give you buy signals, right? Whenever this is going up. Now, I'm going to also show you a scanner. You can scan. Okay, so here is indicator is for let me just pull up the scanner. Load set bear scan. Okay. So I'm just going to take this off. So I'm just put it on a weekly. So you only get stocks which have weekly options. Search. Okay, so now we are getting. I'm going to sort by market cap. Let's say TSM, PAC, Coke, Oracle. Okay. Let's say TSM. Yes. Okay, so first signal is down signal. See, you can see the higher time frame is green on the daily, weekly, monthly, it's all red. Okay. So TSM, it says Coke, KO. Okay, so Coke also is down candle, right? Next is. But if you see here, an entire time frame is all green. Okay, just make sure you don't take the downtrending when everything is green. BAC this also came down one candle, but all the time frames are green. Okay, well, let's one more thing, one more stock, ORCL. Okay, so everything is red here. So this is a good stock to short Oracle. Oracle is a good stock to buy on a downtrend. Okay. Because everything is red. Okay, so you see the time frames are red. SuperTrend also and other time frames also is red. Okay. So it's a definitely a good one to short. Okay. Next, let's also look at a scan on the bulls, bear bull side. Scan. So this is a bear scan. It's a bull scan. Bullish load. Z. Bull scan. Scan. So you only see Splunk was up today. You know that. Groupon. Okay. SPLK. Start. A huge candle today is a $10 up. Okay, it's turned green all the time frames. Okay, but on the other time frames, multi time frames also red showing here. Okay, you gotta be careful. Let's look at GR. Groupon. So it's up today, but other iframes not showing green. Okay? So so you can also use the scan and also the indicator to take the trades. Okay. Thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe, and comment. I'm going to put the link. The link is right here. This is the swim page. So I'm going to put this link below. So you have the scan, everything in here. Basically, use and take the trades. Thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe, and comment. If you have any questions, please let me know. Thank you.